That was slow, but that's the pattern.
On the song A Day Without Me, it all started with George picking up a dobro.
This is actually a baritone instrument, which means it's a 27-inch scale length. It's a songwriting machine for me.
I've always been a fan of those. I was in the band with David Lee Roth for many years, and he used a dobro for Ice Cream Man, an iconic Van Halen song.
It basically wrote that song by itself.
Trying to get in shape, and the shape I've chosen is a muffin top. So I've chosen this muffin top to try to hang the muffin over top of the belt.
It was so cool and trippy sounding. The groove was kind of like light and mellow. And I said, something needs to kick in hard.
Something heavy ass. Yeah. Fucking man.
Next song.